Hey everybody, it's Eric from MAPerformance.com. In this video, we're going to have a look at these AEM flex fuel ethanol content sensor kits. We offer two different kits, which you see here. One with 3/8 inch barbed adapter fittings and one with -6AN to 3/8 inch adapter fittings. Everyone loves the smell of fresh E85 in the morning, but not everybody loves putting bad gas into their cars. Perhaps you just swapped over your car to get that extra power boost and want to make sure that the fuel you are putting in your car is legit. These kits are going to help you do just that. No more using test tubes to manually check ethanol content before filling up. AEM's flex fuel ethanol content sensor kits measure a vehicle's fuel ethanol content percentage and fuel temperature, which allows users with programmable engine management systems capable of tuning for flex fuel the ability to optimize an engine's tuning calibration for fuel ethanol content. While many gas stations label flex fuel as E85, or 85% ethanol and 15% gasoline, actual ethanol content can be much different. If you're hoping for E85 and get E70 without knowing it, things could turn very bad for you in a hurry. Using this sensor kit delivers the ability to determine the amount of fuel blend being used at any given time. This sensor is ideal for use with AEM's Infinity standalone programmable ECU and Series 2 EMS on flex fuel equipped vehicles. Or it can be connected to a dash display or data logger. Make sure your tune is safe and protect your car. For a great price, these kits could help you steer away from a very expensive headache due to bad fuel. That's all we have for these AEM flex fuel sensor kits. If you have any questions or comments, let us know below. And as always, if you enjoyed this video, please subscribe for tons more awesome videos just like this on the MA Performance channel.